few years ago now, we had this random opportunity to record a session at Sun Studio in Memphis, Tennessee, which is not far from where Garrison grew up. It also happens to be the birthplace of rock and roll. Elvis recorded there. Elvis is dead now, but he's very famous in America. Still very famous. Yeah, it's bad news.
Just wanted to make sure you heard. Enough news had spread about Elvis's death. We didn't know.
But we recorded that last song and this next song and a bunch of others at Sun Studios. And we made a little record out of it, which we brought with us. We lugged with us from the States. Hopefully we won't lug back to the States. I'd like to leave them. This is the saddest song that I have. This is my saddest song. For some reason, it's also my most popular song. I don't know what it is with people. They love sad bastard music. They just... You love sad stuff? You want to play on this one? Okay, this one's an E-flat. But maybe come in about halfway through. Maybe just make a dramatic appearance about halfway through. Very sexy. Somebody could light him. Somebody light him when he comes up. Not on fire, though. Not like Michael Jackson. This is called Overview. It was written on a park bench in Paris.
It's got him just like we wait.